Do you know this is? Well, you better. It's Itmon, and welcome to DigiGamings, and I'll be continuing Far Cry Primal. Now, before I continue on with the video, I have to give a quick warning. This game is rated M, 17+, contains blood and gore, intense violence, nudity, and sexual content. If you don't want to see any of that, I suggest you click off of this video and watch our other playthrough series. And also, anything that is shown here does not belong to me, it belongs to the creators of the game. So, upgraded my cave, and I got the materials I needed for increased inventory for my stink bombs and fire bombs that I don't have quite yet, but I'm going to soon. And also, I can Selah's. That's her name, Selah's. Selah. Hang on, let me just, where's this treasure thing? Oh, it must be over there. Alright, I got all the stuff. I should be able to upgrade it now. Full health food recipes, ultimate boot. Okay, rare items placed in your treasure each day. There. Now it's fully upgraded. Foolish Winja traveled to Ice Hills. Udam lives there. Winja gone, many sons. Bring them home to Ka. I search many caves, swim deep, find fish with strong skin. But fish bites my arm. No more swimming. A good hunter, Dakar. Follow sky, fire's long way to find bite fish. His cave is deep. If it's a cave mission, so I'm gonna ignore that one and deal with it later. Because cave missions take forever. Okay, let's go capture that commander jerk. And of course, there's an event. I thought once I dealt with. Oh, wait, I haven't got the commander yet. And there's some territories I haven't captured either. I'm not messing with that. There's like a hand thing up there. Oh boy. I don't know. This seems like a very... It's gonna be difficult to see. I don't know if it's a smart idea, but... I think we need to return back once it's daytime. Sure, nighttime means some more stealth, but a little bit difficult to see. And plus, I don't know if the cutscenes will be any different if it's day or night. But, I'm just doing it anyways. Okay, let's check the area. Oh, there's also captives. It might be smarter if I go for bigger crowds. But what'd I drop? These guys seems like attackers, so if I land it just right... Bees. Turn around. Oh, that's the leader. Well, it's a good time as any to go. Or maybe not. Okay, my bird got taken down. While those two are dealing with my fight, time to heal you. Strangest things that bees can kill you. All right. Not so fun when you're on fire as well. And I missed. Heal. Oh boy, everything is on fire. Couple of more hits should do it. Time to end this. We claim this for the Winja. You speak Winja? Yes, I can teach you Azila ways. The ways of Azila, Sun Dada, Batari. Sunwaka burn Winja? Now I kill Sunwaka. Firebomb. I teach Winja Firebomb. You make. How you say weapon. You teach firebomb weapon? Now walk. Walk. You Winja come to me.
Winja Busta.
You walk to Winja. Well, what animal lives here? You. Menzila pests. I am no animal. I bring you weapon. Kaya bomb. I remember this, Sanwaka. Wait, I cannot breathe in here. Relax! They're literally just sticks. There's holes in it. Oh, you're in the far edge of the village. Alright, let's see if he wants to talk. Your wolf shaman pissed me on me. You must free me. I am your friend, Winja. This keeps you safe from wolf shaman. Wait. I have secrets. Izila have seeds to grow food. Our hunters race for seeds to improve strength. You steal seeds and make food for many Winja. A good secret, but you stay in cage. Wait. Listen, buddy. The villagers were finding me of a stretch of keeping an Udam here. It's also gonna take you a while for Zila, who burns our own tribes alive and suffering because of those burns. It will also take a while for them to be around you and try not to kill you for whatever your kind has done. Okay, I'm probably sound like a bit of a, you know. You know the word. But am I not wrong, though? I probably should have said tribe instead of your kind, but still. Their tribe was kind of responsible for leaving many Winjas burned. And dealing with great suffering of, I don't know. Third degree burns. I think my Sabertooth might be dead, but I wasn't sure. Alright. Yeah, it's not that far, so might as well. I'm surprised he isn't dead. Okay, what's the thing? Okay, let's go for it. Let's go get those seeds. Ow. Steal seeds for your village during the Azila race. Sunwalkers are close, must find seeds. steal seeds before Ezila find them. Oh, guess we were caught. Oh, come on! Whatever, I don't think it really matters if we get caught or not. You guys are not that strong anymore. Gotta get those seeds before them. To the run! Keep moving. No time to slow down. I just gotta keep moving. Where's the seeds? Should be around here somewhere. Don't tell me they're underwater. Should be highlighting red somewhere. Under the water? Nope. There they are. Escape the area. Okay. I'm gonna end the video here. If you like what you see, leave a like, comment, subscribe. This is our TikTok or Instagram, even though we don't upload that much. And share your friends if you like. See you in the next video!